How to stop Windows 7 end of support notifications. Here's some tips that may help stop Windows 7 end of support notifications. 1. Check if you installed Windows Update KB4493132. If so, manually remove that item from control panel. Blacklist the KB4493132 update, http://bit.ly/2fjbqql. 2. Check the Do Not Remind Me Again option. 3. Hide KB4493132 in Windows Update. Refer to the below image. 4. Try the free Never 10 app or GWX control panel.